Listen very carefully. I shall say this only once.
What was that?
I shall say this only once.
Good.
There is no time to use the radio. The Gestapo will investigate the disappearance of the colonel. If he finds a transmitter and the code book, we will all have had our chips.
Chips! Oh, to the miracle!
Shut up!
Quick, the radio.
Monsieur Leclerc, the bed.
The bed, yes, I need it.
Not in it, need it. Hold this.
Yes. The radio. Yes.
Now, what shall I do with it?
There is a truck outside. They will light it for you. René, the Gestapo is here. Otto Flick has just entered the café. Give the radio to me. If he finds that we are dead, I will drop it in the back of the truck.
Good idea.
Bullseye. What about the code book?
Hide it on your person.
But they may search my person. They usually do. Drop it in the truck.
Yes. The truck has gone. It is not there.
The book must be destroyed. Eat it.
What?
What? No mayonnaise. In Paris, in the last war, we ate the rats, never the boots.
Now, we must warn the British airmen that there is a delay.
2:30, they should be... There is a delay.
Huh?
Oh, you speak to them. I do not speak English.
Change of plan, chaps. There is a delay. Leaving tomorrow.
Hey, bad sir.
Get out onto the roof and hide behind the chimney.
Right, you.
Any chance of any food?
Yes, we're damn hungry.
Have a go at these.
What is it?
It's code.
Yeah. Haven't you anything hot?